Assalamu alaikum, how are you all? Today we are here to learn about clothes and its importance. The question is that why do we wear clothes? Clothes protect our body from heat and dust. Clothes protect us from different types of weather. What do we wear in summer? We wear loose fitting cotton clothes, and in winter we wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm. Here are pictures of clothes that we wear. Trouser shirts, uniform and shalwar kameez. I hope you understood. Until the next lesson, Allah Hafiz.